So we're here at the New Victoria Theatre auditioning for Legally Blonde the musical for the dog auditions.
My name is David Barrett. I'm the associate director for Legally Blonde. We're looking for a bulldog or a similar breed. We have two dogs in the show, a chihuahua and a bulldog. And so the idea is to get a completely opposite breed from the tiny chihuahua. So we're looking for someone, something a bit brutish, a bit, dare I say, uglier. But certainly someone with a bit with chops and a bit of presence. We were going to get the owners to walk around with their dogs, and then I'm going to ask you if you wouldn't mind to just get up and walk them around, get to see if they'll sit for you, give their paw, and maybe run to you off the lead as well. Just, I want to see how they'll respond to you.
Come on, mate. Oh, that's a good boy.